first morning I was here last time, there was a big accident on the interstate right there.
Yeah.
And now today,
it's right here. So you can't leave and come back again. Next time it'll be the house.
Well, my dad should be home now. When I called, he was still an hour away. You know, it costs like $6,000 to reset those poles. Some company is going to be hit hard.
Quite a while ago.